place. I've learned two things in my life. No place is truly quiet, and nowhere is really ordinary. Ethan warned me about that. Warned me not to be fooled by what I saw here. He didn't need to worry. I'd worked dozens of cases, hundreds. This would be my last one. Already I knew that. Trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow. I've seen every version of people hurting each other, hurting themselves. We blame it on compulsion, selfishness, madness. I suppose the idea is, if you name the thing, you can control it. There are things in this world that cannot be named.